Cora, everybody's going cow tipping this weekend. You wanna come? What's wrong?
I think I'm going crazy. I keep on hearing this music.
Like hip-hop?
No! It's like chimes and shit.
I think you're going crazy.
Yeah. No, but the music is real.
Well, you said it sounds like chimes and shit, so like, maybe you're having tinnitus.
Dude, what's tinnitus?
It's ringing of the ears.
I hope it's nothing fatal.
Holy guacamole, we gotta get to class.
No, stop. Do you hear the music? Can't you hear it?
I hear nothing.
Dude, what happened to my clothes?
Did you forget to wash them?
No, it's a completely different outfit. I was wearing red pants and a Tommy Hilfiger shirt.
What? Whatever, dude. I'm going to class.
Okay. Whew! That was a close one. Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for the dime. His sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and poured up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and poured up. She put the lime in the coconut.
You! Why are you following me?
Me?
Yeah, you! Are you following me? I've got mace!
I'm sorry I be creeping. But there's something you should know. It's very important.
What do you want from me?
I'm Florence. You know that music?
Chimes and shit.
Wait, how do you know about the music?
No mortals can hear this music. Except you, apparently. Let me show you something. These are... But in your tongue, they're my boys.
No!
He says what it did.
So... What are they?
Crystal players. Duh.
You are.
Why are they talking like that?
That is the tongue of the crystal. Hey.
Do you speak English?
No!
Say that to them!
I'm sorry! I just wanted to know!
That's extremely racist where I come from. I'm really sorry, guys. She's a human from Earth. You know how kind of they are.
Yeah.
Alright, see you guys later. Gatorades? Yeah. Green apple? Yeah. Cheetos. Yeah. Got you covered. Something you should know. Your reality must be maintained. By the crystal players. These changes you should not see. But you do.
If it changes my reality, so there's nothing I can do about it, I just have to forget about it?
Your kind shouldn't notice these changes, but you're noticing them. So, unfortunately, yeah, you're just gonna have to live with it. Can't help you there, sport.
What? I gotta tell James.
Hi, Cora.
James, my dog just turned into a cat.
What?
My dog, Zeta, she's now a cat. I have no... She just, like, switched out right in front of my eyes.
Since when have you had a dog?
Zeta, I've had her for 4 years, and now she's a cat. Look at it.
Billy.
I don't have a cat named Billy. Oh no, I'm hearing it again. Something's gonna change. Watch, something is gonna change. Hello? What? No. Hi, is James here?
There's no way that James here.
Your son, James?
I don't have a son named James.
Oh, I'm sorry to bother you.